It wasn't very long ago that the world of motorsports was confined to men only. A male-dominated affair from the ranks of paying spectators to the drivers behind the wheels and the suits running the show. But who says biking is a man's sport? Here's Aishwarya Pisse, who has not only defied odds, but has broomed her way into creating history, and now she has become the first Indian to clinch a title in the FIM World Cup. So hi Aishwarya. So what does it feel like to clinch a world title in FIM World Cup?
I'm definitely happy, and it's one step towards my larger goal of participating at Dakar.
And how tough it must have been for you to fight against Rita in the final round, since you were just 4 points ahead of her.
It was definitely a very difficult race, and I was 11 points ahead of her before the race started. And these racers that I'm racing with were veterans of Dakar and people who are still racing in Dakar. And it hasn't been an easy win at all. So yeah, it's been quite a challenging 4 races.
And what drove you to forge a career out of motorsports? Have you always wanted to become a rider?
No, not really. I come from a very conservative family where doing anything from a 9-to-5 job is a taboo. And I think it started as a passion, and I started racing also as a passion. But when TVS Racing picked me up with my performance, it turned into my career. And that's how things changed for me. And that's when I knew that's exactly what I wanted to do, and I could focus on making it my career.
You must have had to face a lot of hurdles in your life, say injuries, say sneering male competitors and whatnot. So how did you manage to brush past all those challenges and now become a champion?
I think through all my training, all my coaches have always treated me as a racer and not a girl or a guy. And that's probably what the mindset keeps me apart from the rest. And that's what is helping us to achieve the goals that we are. There have been people in the way where they've said that this is not a career for women or not a career at all. But I think it has changed with me and other people who are making it big. And I think that's what it is.
On that same very note, what's your message to the other aspiring women riders of India?
I believe that this whole win for me is not just for me, but it's for the country in whole. I think it gives hope that people who have dreams of achieving things outside, it's definitely possible. And I believe that everybody who wants to achieve something should just go ahead, work on it, and I'm sure it's going to happen.
Now that you have clinched this world title, so what next for you?
I have the Indian National Rally Championship coming up in about 2 weeks, and I'm preparing for that, and my training for next year's season starts.
And what was the reaction of your family, Aishwarya?
I think everybody has been extremely proud. For me, my family is mostly my coaches, my racing team and my friends. They are a huge part of the people that I revolve around on a regular basis, and I think everybody is extremely happy, and I'm really happy to have put India on the map of motorsports in whatever small way possible.
And how did you start with your long riding campaign? I mean, long distance riding campaign. So how old were you then?
I was 18 when I started, and for India, I think that was early. And yeah, I think that's how everything started for me. It just started as a hobby, just going to places and seeing, exploring, traveling. But over a course of period, road racing happened, traveling had taken a backseat, and when rally started, it was a whole new different thing where endurance, longer periods of riding, everything just came back together. And yeah.
Maybe a part of it you owe it to your father?
Yeah, I think so. As a kid, I remember going on long rides with him on a motorcycle. And yeah, I think it's something that's made me the strong, so yes.
And what about racing shows, Aishwarya? Is it because of those racing shows that you forged a career out of motorsports now?
To be honest, I did follow some of them, but I think when I started racing personally, per se, I think people like C.S. Santosh, Arvind K.P. Are people that I really look up to, and Laya San's one of the top women in the same field. I think they are people that really inspired me to kind of push myself and see what are the limits that I can probably push and get better at. And now I know there's this much, and I'm going to work up from there. So, yeah.
What's your assessment of the progress that Indian motorsports has made?
I think it's definitely evolved a lot from the time I started, because when I started, it was more just a weekend thing for everyone. But now there are a lot of serious racing teams actually having a lot of races seriously racing, and it's become a career for a lot of people. And I think with a lot of manufacturers having the One Make, especially like TVS having something for women called the One Make Championship, is getting a lot more women to come in to ride, and I think that's really great.
Okay, great. Thanks for having us over, Aishwarya. Thank you.